Hey guys, welcome to episode 2 of Forza Horizon 5. So we are in front of the cargo plane at the end of the airstrip at the festival. So we're going to go off and do our first PR stunt. Seems big enough to get. Let's see what speed we can hit. Alright, we'll see that one. 20 to 30. 40.
You have arrived at your destination.
2 stars.
Hayley! How was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Amigo, this is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Alright, well, it's got a bunch of everything just from doing that. Press to pause the game. Yep, so I pause the game. So my Horizon this is sent to get this in the VIP.
Three
wheel
big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin. Care to test it out?
Alright. Gonna run out 5 turbo. Alright, not bad. That's off to a good start. Now we got 2 other wheel spins. Let's do that. Charger? Not bad. Charger, yeah. Collection. Alright, so we did have, yep, this right here. Oh, well, I guess we already got that then. Those are the 2 wheel spins. But yeah, we got all. One of these. Collect 24. That's kind of cool. You collect, well, I'm probably going to buy every single Chevy anyway. Then you get a car. Very nice. Same with Ferrari, you get. Same with Ford. Not bad, not bad. Well, how fast do we need to go? Okay. We don't have a car that fast just yet. And now we got a speed zone. So, I'll turn right up here.
100 meters.
Get a bit more speed for
turn
it.
Left.
Never mind, I might have enough. Still got lane. I don't know.
Speed zone! Stay on the road and floor it all the way through!
Still got ghosts or these things, so I have to worry about traffic in there. Two stars and that too, alright. Oh, we got some people online. It's cool. So what do I need for that one? Alright, I'm gonna try out this stunt jump down here.
In 100 meters, turn left.
Let's listen to this thing.
Take the first exit.
I need a brake for that. I see a bridge. That must be good. What's that line?
In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn right.
Oh, this is turn the right. abandoned
now. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Stun jump at speed. This is our cross country, right? There's something down here. Joking, right? I had to get kicked out of.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
That was an instant break. All right, take it. Let's see how we go. Might have enough speed going on this. I'm going to find a stop for it. I'm pretty sure I'll still find a stop. Game. Here it is. What am I going to get? Probably not 3 stars.
Arrived at your destination.
Holy moly.
Hey Brad. We're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Haley.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yep, only 2 stars. I want me to go to that event. That's why I don't want to go to that event. 500, okay, yep. Alright, well. We're going to go and do that circuit.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And we'll bring out some new cars for next video. Stick with the call that for the first 2 episodes, and then we'll bring out the Supra.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Ah, turn around. Well around
it is safe to do so.
Probably off camera, I might drive on every single road, maybe get every single board. Nothing I would say would be interesting for you guys to watch.
400 meters. Turn left.
But I could make a video of when and where for you guys.
Turn left.
For now, we're going to concentrate on the next story and have some fun.
At your destination.
Alright, we've got a couple of people here. Go solo. Hot weather. That must be one of the new things they change. Like an addendum. Current car. Well, is this same class? No. Maroon, I call that for a reason. Gonna use it for this race. Not bad for a long swing. Cool, we actually pull up. Oh, that's kind of sick. Alright, let's see how we're going average driver power. That's a bit too easy. We turn it up. I know in some games they made it harder and harder. going that way. Alright. Might have asked my question already. Might have to turn it up. Maybe you turn it up to my... I was on the full difficulty, highly skilled. Just not paying attention again. Doesn't matter because we're flying from everyone else. I'm the sea. We're the sea, I mean, I'm the sea. Oh, that was in the Apex. Right, yeah, they have different things for the different races. This is when I was in Apex, which is track racing. Something else when I got off-road, something else for cross-country. Or the street scene. One for the street racing. How long until they add their CA06 into this game? I'll just shut that corner again. Yeah, I don't know how long until the Z06 comes into this game. Imagine if they get that engine load pretty on point, how good that flat plane crank beat of the V8 would sound. Can you get sideways a bit? That's the problem with this corner, I need to get it sideways. Still a bit of a grip monster this one is. Oversteer. Damn it. Alright, I'm not working in my favor, but still do it. In terms of difficulty, I cannot do it right now. Oh, I definitely will. Not okay for this. Well, that's sick. Let's see everyone across the line. Didn't have the fastest time, but that's all good. Winning is winning. There you go. Winner chicken dinner. Oh, 180 XP to level up. God damn. Now it's night time.
Hey Brad, great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon adventure and we want you on the project. Speak soon. Track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best.
Alright, we're going to the next race and hopefully get to the next chapter. Oh, the G-meter actually works. Oh, what do we do? That's cool. You can see the red, like, glow off the tire smoke and road lights. Level 3. Let's go. No, this is almost like a racetrack. That's it. Use the cover again. I think I know what I might do with my own video. I was just thinking about it while I was sitting there. I think I have plans of what I could do for my next video instead of doing another episode, but I might do another episode and do that one later, but I have a plan. Just stay tuned. Oh, I forgot to turn up the difficulty. Damn it. Alright, well, I'll just do another easy race. Some easy race. Saloon. I just got a Ferrari, and then call that Ferrari, let's put this out. Alright, four out of the corner, there we go, perfect. New personal best, let's see if we can get that new personal best up to a million. Might make that as a video. See, new ideas every I'll give you about what next videos I should be making. So we got a million skill score in Horizon 5. Got the beat score. That exact song was playing in the loading menu. Got some beats on there when you first start up the game. Usually it doesn't sound too bad in this game. You usually do your alright job in the music in these games. Just to have a bit more music, that was a bit more my taste, but I can't have everything. And this car sound sounds good. Gameplay is good. Looks amazing. So, I'm happy. Of course, I'm staying up late. I've edited the video, so it's probably like, it's 11:15 at night right now while I'm recording this. I'll have to edit the first episode. Cut it out, that's probably gonna be after midnight. I'm gonna sleep, make up. And I got a drift day tomorrow. So, I'm gonna go drifting in the morning, drift day. So, it's gonna be a lot of fun. And maybe after that, I might come back home and maybe make a drift video. Get staying that drifting mood for tomorrow, you know? Still gotta bring out the second part for you guys, so by the time you guys see the second part, well this part, well this episode thing, I really, this would be coming out the day I would have been gifted. When this comes out, I would have been finished drifting really, so. I like the physics of this game better. Seems like the cars are a bit more grippy in this game than Horizon 4. 3, they lost a bit more grip than Horizon 2. 4 was just terrible. This game seems to have taken a step in the direction of Horizon 2. Which is a good sign too. Alright. Winner again. Right, we should have unlocked our next chapter, which would be good. Beats. Here's the drag strip. Where's the...
Oye, amigo! Haley called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Muleje. It's time for our first adventure. And another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Where's the... So... Christmas tree, you see? For drag racing? Damn. Hall of Fame leaderboard. That's cool. We'll look at that later. Right. We're meeting at our house, so we might get our first house. Will they let us walk around the house? That's the question. Probably not. It's probably just an extra festival like they had in Horizon 4. This is a great test drive unlimited solar crown for that one. It's going to be a pretty good game when it comes out tomorrow. Oh,
turn left.
Here we go. Drifting into the area.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Let's do it. So, this is a full game then. Just got the logo.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
I'll delete my name, all the other stuff. The garage. Buy and sell, basically option house. Cool. Yeah, definitely made it better. Graphics. Oh, we can still pop it up even with the wing. That's sick. Yep, there's our engine. It's a carbon fiber package. Got a boot. This looks smaller in this game than in real life, I'm pretty sure. I have not seen a C8 in real life. I've only really seen it on videos. Alright, well, let's head out of our house and into the next chapter.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Apex. We all like road racing, so let's go there.
Well, we're cleared for takeoff. Come meet me, my friend. You will see.
In 100 meters,
right, well, this is
turn right.
A bit more different than that, man. Oh wow. Send up there. That's kind of cool. Want a 350Z Ford Focus RS. And a black square watch.
You're making incredible progress, and that's everything cool. Is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next? If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
That's a lot. Especially this one, 336. but look at that stuff later. Let's get to this area now. Oh yeah, the straightest highway. That's what I thought. It's the straightest highway in any Forza game. The longest one as well. This game, the map's a lot longer. Fifth, so I can get up there. Definitely a lot of top speed ones I can see on this.
400 meters. Turn left.
I remember.
Turn left.
Remember this racing. Yeah, that's an F-150 just driving around. Up there. That's sick. They upgraded their AI cars then. That's cool. That they upgrade the AI cars and just leave them as stock cars where they usually do the kind of things. Alright, now this is what we're meant to meet at, so.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's do it, boys. Let's do it. Next chapter. Forza Horizon 5. We're getting through this. A storm is brewing. Oh, damn.
Horizon Rebel Nader! This is Horizon Rebel Nader! Do you read me? Look to the sky! Follow me and keep up!
I know just the spot to expand the festival, but the path takes us through the deepest part of the jungle. Do you trust me?
Of course. Wait, why would I not?
Then follow the road. I will guide you from the air. And pray the weather holds.
Oh, this
is it just me, or does that sky look glorious?
That's what I think is cool about this game. It's the whole game. And my live streams, which if you guys can watch it, is you can actually do storm chasing in this game.
Welcome to Teotihuacan!
So you see a storm in there.
We are slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods.
But you can see the storm in the distance, and you can go and go to it.
Going left here!
Into the storm and chase it.
Looks like we've got the storm god's attention!
Which I think is definitely good.
Are you sure we should be heading into this storm?
That's a bit cool. Of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that so well. It is said that Jack strikes lightning at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Horizon Rebel Niner, entering down in the jungle!
Phew! Safe touchdown! Ramiro! Are you okay?
Never better! Any landing you walk away from is a good one. I'm down next to some kind of flooded, pimple. I'll send up a flare. No one's been here in a while. Look, even the excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city. Rediscovered by you, Ramiro Luis Milón, and the Horizon Festival.
Hey, Rami, I think I'm going to take a look around. Find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
The festival comes and goes every year. This has been
here for thousands of years. I think I found just the place for that radio beacon.
Oh, that's cool.
Beacon is up and transmitting. Good work. Now at least someone knows where we are.
Wow!
Did that part? It's actually kind of cool.
I think I found the golden statue. Let me just get a picture of this.
Magnificent, no? People would have come to the temple from miles around. Except they probably won't.
You have to go up then. Yo. Photo mode, and then pow. Done and dusted. Alright, now we just have to find where he is. Sick. Just pulls off into the thing.
Are you alright?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
Nope. This place is definitely nicer without us.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend.
Well,
I trust
line,
you.
Man.
Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! Fear nothing! Roadworks! We'll have to cut through the swamp. Take a right. I hope you like mud, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this.
Mud accident.
Hold on! Can I see those photos?
What? Now?
Yes, I want to see. I really want to see them.
Hey, that one was very close. Go faster, please.
Going as fast as I can.
This is the only objective.
Keep pushing. Like time limit.
We're through the worst of it now. Zulumi's just around the corner. Welcome to beautiful Tulum. We made it. No thanks to the weather.
You're right. But these beaches look beautiful now.
Right.
You know, I think this will be the perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
Let's do it. Jeez, what an experience we get. That's okay. You can expect it. Keep seeing more. You shine. Okay.
You made it! No thanks to Ramiro, no?
Oh, that's a category. An Apex.
Welcome to Horizon Apex. Ready for my road racing program?
Sure. Let's do it. But I'll save this for the next episode for you guys.
Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
We got a sprint race. Holy crap. They're giving us every single road racing race out there. What's this one? Must be some objective with it as well. Another story mode. This Eliminator. Some challenge cards from the one Barn Find. That's what we might do in the next video. The Barn Find right in where the volcano is. Alright, well.
Diego! Discovering already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
Hey, Brad. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, Brad. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Alright, guys. Well, hope you guys enjoy this video. And this episode, I'll see you guys in the next one. But we'll use a different car to do some races. Do some of these little ones, but at the start of the next video, we'll find the spawn finds. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Actually, Horizon Tour. Actually, pretty cool. Actual drag racing event there. It's cool. Alright, well, there's so much cool stuff around. I'm just seeing Super 7. Another drag race. This is a half mile one. Yep. Cool. Well, I'll end it up now. I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace.